I thought I was gonna have more trouble turning around. That's why I went ahead and pulled up here.
I was like, what the heck? I almost jumped in with Sonny, but then I remembered my seat's up here.
Oh, you're good.
Back there, and this thing is like a slinky now.
Oh yeah,
yeah, it's a lot looser. I'm not used to it. Huh. And I let my soften my shocks up. Uh-huh.
Yet.
This right here is what I like.
Yeah, I know. This ain't bad.
Cover some ground and... changed the ball joints in that 900?
I have.
What kind you put in it? Killers?
Super ATV. Because I had their A-arms, so I just went ahead and ordered theirs. Next time I'll probably put the RCVs. I just did it 2 months ago.
Oh, did you?
Thank you. lot better than all them damn mud holes.
Yeah. I like that kind of ride.
Yeah. Much better than all those mud holes.
You want to do some slick rock rock crawling?
I mean, is it?
What? You look right here. You look up the creek, it's a big waterfall. You go up top the waterfall, and you go right back, and there's like a little playground all back to the slick rock. Then the creek is fun.
All right, let's go.
Joey, he's talking about a place called Slick Rock up here. I do love this place.